Precision, accuracy, and excellence. These words sum up the reputation of Denel Aviation Technical Academy, one of the finest on the continent. In partnership with the Cameroon Defense Ministry, over 120 students are on apprenticeship at the aviation school, picking up skills vital for the Air Force.
Basically, I'm doing communication system, navigation, testing, repairing, and also electronic repairing and fault finding, basically.
The thing that I learned in Denel, I work on Oryx, I work on Rolvik, also on Cheetah and C-130. So the experience that I took on those aircraft can help me to work on the aircraft that we have in Cameroon, like C-130, like Super Puma.
Practical side, we're doing generally aircraft maintenance, repairing overall. Avionic side, we're doing, because I'm avionic side, we're doing navigation, radio communication, electricity, instrument, mechanic, how to calibrate the instrument, every instrument, how to repair.
These Cameroonian students, handpicked after several rigorous tests, are in their fifth year of training at Denel, learning from and amongst the best on the continent.
We are exactly 120 student, Cameroonian students here in South Africa. I want to continue in aircraft traffic controller, like I said before, and also for the military. I hope I will support the Air Force, Cameroon Air Force, with all the skills that I got here.
My ambition for Cameroon is to become an instructor like my instructor that I had in South Africa, because I want to teach to other Cameroonians about aviation. Before, I didn't speak English very well, but now I'm a good English speaker. Like, it can help me to go more further in my trade.
The innovative collaboration between Cameroon's defense industry and the South African school will certainly make a significant impact on the performance of the Cameroon Air Force.